What's going on? Hope you're having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video for some Wage War.
Fuck off.
Now, it's been a long time since I've reacted to some Wage War, so here I am reacting to some more Wage War. The song we're gonna be reacting to today is called The River. Thoroughly enjoyed Wage War the first go-around, the first couple go-arounds. I'm not necessarily sure how many times I've reacted to this band. That's what happens when you have hundreds and hundreds of videos on fucking YouTube. Speaking of which, I don't know why I'm saying this, but I think I need to. It's okay. Alright? It is okay. I love you. Needed to say that. Don't know why, but it was necessary. Okay, Wage War, The River. See what this fucking band is about? Lads. Need to stop saying that. Alright, let's go. So right there, that summed up what the song was about. He's talking about how trust is dead now, how he gave this girl the benefit of the doubt every single time. And don't act like we can go back and fix shit whenever you fell for the lust of another. Pretty much, she cheated on him, he gave her everything, she was everything to him, and it just wasn't enough. And this song, I know 1000% people keep coming back to because it is so relatable. 100% it's so fucking relatable. So I love the meaning of the song already. This is fucking intense. My God. Man, I love the line that's saying, like, I want to forgive you, that doesn't mean that I'll forget. And that is like, dude, Two things. One, you need to just watch what you say to people. 100%. Like, outside the message of this song, you need to watch what you say to people. Even in my family, I remember things, like fights and everything. And there are some things that were said that I'll never forget. They've been forgiven, but you still don't forget. And that's something scary. So be careful what you say. Think about what you say before you say it. And in terms of cheating, I don't understand people that cheat. I don't. It doesn't make any fucking sense to me. If you are wanting someone else, break up with the person you're with. And if you are in that position where it's like, I want this lust, but I want to maintain my relationship right now, it's like, fuck off. Fuck off. Seriously, like, do you realize the damage that you can do to somebody just by cheating on them? Like, the trust issues, like, all sorts of shit is absolutely insane. Dude, I don't understand people that cheat. It's far less messy and far less hurtful to the other person if you break up with them first. Be honest with them. It's gonna sting for a little bit, but trust me, it's gonna sting way less than if you cheat on that person. I don't get it. I feel so bad for people that get cheated on and have zero respect for people that do cheat. Wow, that was an interesting song. Holy fuck, it was intense, and that's the epitome of metal right there. A lot of times metal is about topics that evoke emotion, sadness and anger, which evokes screaming and stuff like that. I love it whenever the way the music is played and the way the vocals sound mirrors the message of the song, and that's what this song did. It's such a high level. Fucking awesome. Gotta keep reacting to them. So that's where you guys come in. Draw some comments down below. Let me know what you think about the song. Let's group this video in general. That is all I got for you today, so keep smiling. Keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking facto. Yeah, I love you guys so much. Peace!
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of